Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. We did indeed miss something. So I was messing around off screen. And these little lockers are really easy to miss. Ta-da! Clifton's eye. Figured we needed another eye for the other retina scan. So, looks like what's his name? Dixon isn't authorized to go down to level four. General Clifton. The other one was what? Corporal? Corporal Dixon. There's Tony Clifton. Okay, so we'll have to get hurt going through here, and we're heading right for this. If I go on quick enough, I might cheat, and one person or two might end up not getting hurt. Okay, there's that elevator that we can never use. I'm thinking these guys should just wait here.
What you be needing? We be here.
We be here. It's like we... no sense in all of us getting hurt. Wait here, Vic. Okay. Alright, so if I go this way, another door I won't be able to get through. But we also get in here, so I'm gonna go through. Just don't wander around, guys, and get hurt. What do we got? Cool. We'll have the small energy cell and another laser pistol. Nice. A club. Let's see if I can take this. I can, I'm surprised. So that brain is supposed to be down here somewhere. And a motivator chip or something. Skynet security systems access denied. Well, that's not nice. Do I have to use the eye? That doesn't do anything. Surprise, just access denied. Let's try this. Since I'm over here. Maybe it's a good, like an express elevator up. Yeah, I didn't think so. I must need a really good lock pick skill for that. Gonna give you some stuff. Since I'm just coming through over here. Yellow memory module. I don't suppose that's it. Doesn't say it's a mode. I mean, I could always try, but... That's a good trade. I gave it to you for nothing. But you're holding it for me. Well, it's because he's not in my group. That's why he said that.
What you be needing?
Spirits be willing to talk. What you want?
A flower opens its petals to the sun. Seek that which is like the flower.
Seek something that opens its petals to the sun. Okay, thanks. Oh, I wanted to trade with you.
What you be needing?
More of that. Got a lot of small energy cell. Six packs of it. Alright, I should heal myself. I hate that we have, yeah, basically no stim packs. We have super stim packs, but I'm surprised it does nothing. There's no traps in the floors. Hi. How are you? I'll buff out. A mirror. Nothing in here? It's like personal quarters. No lockers, right? Oh, that's blasted open. Look at that. Oh, let's buff out. A wooden table painted a puke green color that is beyond repair. Who was camping out here? Hmm. Another science book. Bones? Searching the bone. Oh, wow. Super stim pack and a stim pack. Nice. Mentats and booze. Big book of science. We're only gonna go up one, I think. It's gonna be 84%. Let's see if I'm right. You learn new science information. Yep, 84%. Only going up one at a time now. Something tells me they really want me to be high in science. So I'm not gonna level up anytime soon. These books only give you so much. Bed storage. Okay, that looks important back there. Psycho, Rad X, Mentats, Antidote, two more Stim Packs, and Radaway. And a Super Stim Pack. And, whoa, First Aid Kit, an Experiment Helodesk. Nice. All kinds of goodies. I love it. Sorry about that, guys. Research log. The XP log is what I'm looking for, or medical log? The XP log. Sierra Army Depot R&D. Attending physician Dr. H. Lecter. Oh, Hannibal Lecter. Okay. Personal log. June 28th, 2077. Today, the boys in BioStorage played a great joke on me. One of the little pranksters offered the settings, altered the settings on my Vault-Tec automated organ extractor. Boy, was I surprised when Private Callow came out of the operating room without a colon. Good thing he was dead already, or I'd be in trouble. I hardwired the machine to extract only brains so this wouldn't happen again. I'll get them back for this. Oh, is this how we ended up with the... extracted brain. June 29th, next day. I removed Private Callow's liver and cooked it. I then had it sent down to the boys in BioStorage with fava beans and a nice Chianti. They think it was a special thank you for the general for a job well done. I love my job. Oh, God. June 30th, next day. I tried a new chem cocktail of Buff Out and Psychos on one of my patients, mixed with some very special enhancers I've been toying with. The results were promising, if not messy. The subject became very violent and managed to break out of his room. Luckily, the new security robots were in place and managed to subdue him. I'll have maintenance come down and replace that door. July 1st. I'm not sure how many days in June. Could be the next day or 2 days later. My favorite experiment died. I've been feeding him a steady diet of Mentats mixed with my special enhancers. He went from an IQ of 39 to an IQ of 200 in just a few weeks. I am saddened since he was one of the few people I could really talk to. He will be sorely missed. 4 days later, July 5th. We think the new cybernetic brain is finally ready. We have to run some more tests, but it looks promising. Next day, July 6th. Robotics isn't happy that their precious computer is being modified to run the base's security for the evacuation. I can't say I'm happy either, since Skynet has been invaluable in the development of the new cybernetic brain. 3 days later, July 9th. The evacuation has been moved up. What rotten timing. We were just about to start on the installation of the new cybernetic brain. They say the evacuation is temporary, so I'll get to continue my research when I come back. This will probably be my last log for some time, since I will be busy gathering up as much of my research excuse me, guys, as possible. So what's the medical log? Oh yeah, I saw this. That's what happened to Corporal Dixon. I wonder what happened to Clifton. Something similar. I still have that computer I need to mess with. Organ extraction unit. The latest model in Vault-Tec's do-it-yourself surgery series removes organs automatically with the press of a button. Can I remove my organs? Welcome to Vault-Tec's state-of-the-art organ extraction apparatus. To operate, please place donor in operating room, turn dial to appropriate species, and select organ to be extracted. Huh. So I'm gonna gather specimens, I guess? I'm not gonna mess with it yet. I don't suppose you'll let me deactivate this friggin' thing. Empty metal shelves, table, computer. Suspension tank. Looks as if it could contain a human or a larger sized body. Shadow. Huh. Bio storage facility, main menu, retrieve, store. Retrieve. Main retrieval menu, virus, organs, cadaver. I don't think I should be selecting virus. Cadavers? Cadaver retrieval menu, private Dobbs. Retrieve private Dobbs. Really? A whole body. We don't need that. Unless we're gonna take out his brain. According to the readings, Private Dobbs is alive. He's located in the experimental biomed gel regeneration tank. Retrieve. Yeah. The body of Private Dobbs is now lying at your feet, but you're surprised he stands up and starts talking to you. Funny, he doesn't look dead. Well, it did say he was alive. You see a man dressed in standard military combat armor. He looks healthy, but seems quite disoriented. 63 hit points. Where am I? Oh, my head. Who are you? I'm Dobbs. Private. First class. Can you tell me how you got here? I was in a battle. Yes, a battle. There was gunfire and explosions everywhere. People dying. I was scared, but I had to keep on fighting. Then there was this blinding flash. What happened next? The next thing I remember was seeing my body as if I was looking down at it from above. I heard the doctor say I was dead, and then they threw my body into a pile of other bodies. And then what? Some men came by and took my body to a laboratory. I heard them say something about trying to regenerate my body by immersing it in something called biomed gel. Need a drink. What else? And then I woke up here. I have to go. I have to get back to my unit. Bye. Oh God. What the hell? Private Dobbs experiences post-cryogenic syndrome, was hit for 498 hit points and was killed. Holy crap. I want to go check out his body, but I don't want to pass through there if I don't have to. Okay. Next. There are no cadavers currently in storage. I am not retrieving a virus. That would probably kill me. Select organs. Retrieve heart. Warning, storage apparatus malfunction. According to the readout, the storage devices for these organs failed a long time ago. Unless you plan to make soup, retrieval would be pointless. Okay, how about a kidney? Same. Liver? Lung? Okay, damn it. Brain. Warning, storage apparatus malfunction. Storage tanks 101 to 104. Settings correction requested. A highly precise set of calculations is needed to save the brains. A stream of formulas and measurements stream across the screen. It looks highly scientific to you. Attempt to make adjustments. Obviously, you know what you're doing. With the exception of one error, you were able to save 3 out of 4 brains. You knew reading all those science journals would come in handy. Sweet. Retrieve brain. Abnormal brain, chimpanzee brain, and human brain. A cybernetic brain dead. Well, we want a human brain then, I think. Brain activity is that of the average human. Retrieve, yes. The robot quickly leaves to retrieve your brain. Upon returning, you notice that the robot appears to be having problems. The observation is driven home when the robot explodes suddenly. Luckily for you, it managed to deliver the brain before it expired. Oh good, because we only got one. It's a good thing I decided not to mess around, like, with the organs. Oh! Good God. The remains of Repairbot Mark II. Cannot get there. Do I have this brain in my possession? Oh, I do. A typical human brain. Normally they are found in human skulls. Yuck. It weighs 5 pounds. This terminal is out of order. Please contact Network Administrator for further details. Okay. Damn it. Okay, and after which he always walks so slow. Okay, there's his remains of him. We've got a Red Rider limited edition BB gun. Which I've only seen in stores so far. A limited edition version of the Red Rider BB gun, a true classic. And from A Christmas Story. Alright, so now we go in here to this operating table, I guess. Or I don't think we need to do that, do we? Removes organs. The organs are already removed. So where do I find this motivator? Why do did I automatically run in there? I mean, either we find it somewhere else. I wonder if one of the robots might have it. If I kill one of the robots. And of course they'll all be coming down on my head.
What you be needin'?
Let's go.
What you be?
What you be? He's the quickest one. He doesn't need an extra window to come out. Like this. Alright, so... Clifton's eye.
What you be needing?
Oh, wait here again.
We be here.
I thought I told Lenny to wait. Yeah, I didn't. Rest your aching joints. I'm not sure what to do about this motivator thing. You connect the brain to the neural interface of the receptacle. Excuse me. I just like to see what it says. Replace motivator. Organic storage device responding. Activation not recommended. So we need this motivator. Where the hell would that be? You know, I'm wondering though. I'm wondering if one of the robots, you know, that's a basic thing that you need to function as a robot. So I wonder, if we go up to level 1 maybe, well the robots might be easier, maybe we can bust up a robot. It's annoying doing all this, but I need these guys' help.
What you be need?
Because I don't think those huge robots are up there. Quest for all we know. We might need a huge robot. So I wonder if I can use Clifton's eye anywhere, but I'm just gonna stick with that we know Dixon's works. And now they won't let me in. And of course we can walk around here without... being zapped by these force fields. Yeah, what? You know that? I think that's actually... I think that's actually a side effect of using the Super Simpax. We lose a little hit points after. So unfortunately, they're all together, so they're gonna attack us. Well, they might not be able to get out of their base. I don't even know how to get in the base. Is this a door? Robot receptacle. How do you even get in there? I can't get in, that I know of. Aim is blocked. How do I make them come out? Will they come out and attack me if I... Yeah, this is like... I don't even know if this is gonna work. Oh, look. All this stuff comes out.